The 1,900 students who competed at the recent Ontario Technological Skills Competition are the future of the province's skilled trades, said the chair of the board of the Council of Ontario Construction Association.
You know, I can't think of a better, more inspiring event than this for young people. And it introduces them to so many different trade opportunities. We have a province that needs those skills and those trades to progress and to succeed in the future. And this environment and this event provides all of that introduction and those opportunities. And every time I walk around here, I get inspired.
Students competed in over 60 trades, including carpentry, electrical wiring, and masonry. Conti Electric apprentice Mike Browning won gold in the post-secondary electrical wiring competition. He said the competition gives workers an idea of the quality of their work compared to others.
It's a good experience if you're an apprentice because it kind of puts you where you are. You can talk to the other apprentices on break, see what year they are, see how they're doing compared to you, and like, because they could be new to the trade and they're competing. And if they're doing better than you, maybe you got to step up your game a little bit. There's a lot to learn. It may be something you've never even done at work.
The competition is an opportunity for high school students to test out career options.
If they like working with their hands, they'll know after today because they have a deadline. So at school, you just kind of get it done. But here, it's a deadline. You have to have it done working. It's tested, inspected, so you know if you're doing it up to standards.
The provincial competition is for students who were at the top of their trades in their regional competitions. Ferris District High School woodworking teacher Peter Gumulak says the process helps the students develop.
They just grow and realize that, yeah, that's what I want to do when I get out of high school. So they find that the career path is chosen for them.
The winners of the various trade sectors will compete against the best students from each province at the Skills Canada National Competition from June 5th to 8th at BC Place in Vancouver. For the Daily Commercial News, I'm Kelly LaPointe.